Hello everyone, welcome to Bizinnovate. I am Neeraj. Our today's topic is integration of Microsoft Power Virtual Agent with Dynamics 365 Omnichannel. Our today's topic is very interesting and we have explained in very simplified manner. So stay tuned till the last of the video as we're going to cover all the settings that we're going to perform in Microsoft 365 Admin Center, Power Platform Admin Center, Microsoft Power Virtual Agent Environment, Customer Service Admin Center, Customer Service Workspace. So let's jump to demo and see how things move. Thank you. So let's start our demo session. First of all, we have opened Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Here we go to active users. Check for lessons and apps. For whole demonstration purpose, we using trial versions. So make sure you have Dynamics 365 Customer Service Enterprise Trial, Microsoft 365 Customer Service Digital Messaging Trial. Now we move to Power Platform Admin Center. Go to environment. We are using customer service trial in settings. Go to users. Make sure user have omnichannel admin role and bot author role. Click on Dynamics apps under trial. Please make sure you have omnichannel for customer service installed. If it's not installed, click on manage and get it installed. Please refer the link in description below. After doing settings on the Microsoft 365 Admin Center and Power Platform Admin Center, we are moving to Power Virtual Agents. This is our demo bot. We kept this bot very simple so we can focus more on the integration between Omnichannel and the virtual agents. If somebody say hi, hello, hey, bot welcome you. If somebody asks you what you offer courses, what are your courses, bot give you the list of the courses. Here we also have topic agent talk. When somebody type talk to agent, call back, can someone call me? Then real action starts. Please notice this important element, transfer conversation. How it came? Click over here, topic management and transfer conversation. So here you can mention your message, whatever you want to communicate from bot to agent. After defining topics, you have to publish the bot. Then go to settings and click on agent transfers. Click on omnichannel. Connect. Now you can see your bot is connected with the omnichannel. So far we have done setting in Microsoft Admin Center, Power Platform Admin Center, and we are able to publish our bot and able to connect to omnichannel. The fourth step is we'll move to Customer Service Admin Center. Here you will go to Home and click on Edit Chat Demo. Click on Chat Demo Works Team. Click on Edit. Please notice that type is messaging and channel is chat. Other option we keeping as default. We not defining routing rule over here because I want to keep focus just on the core step of the integration. Under bot we have given the our name of the bot that we prepared under Power Virtual Agents. Now I can chat from the screen on itself, or I can chat from my website. Let me show you one by one. Open chat demo. You can see over here, let's chat. We are online. Hi. If you want, you can also do chat from your own website. How to do that? Let me show you. From here, copy live chat widget script. Go to website. Now you can see you also have bot now on your website. Hi. In background, please keep customer service workspace open. Notice that the green symbol, it means agent is available to take the chat. You see over here, callback. Now you can see request came from your website bot to Omnichannel. Accept over here. Message sent by agent to customer. From customer to agent. So this way agent and customer can communicate. Please also notice that here on top of chat is a neutral option. Let's say customer says, I am not happy. I am disappointed. Become negative. Customer says, good, excellent. And positive. So based on the comment from customer, we can see sentiment of the chat. In same chat window, we have few other options like consult some other agent, transfer to some other queues, make some notes, and one more important point, we can also link chat to some case. And you click on this one. So we have to keep the case open for this first. Let's say this case. If I click on this one now, it's linked to case now. So on case under activities, you can see chat. So this was step by step demo of creating a small bot and talking to Omnichannel. I hope you liked it. To see more demonstrations of this kind, please subscribe. Thank you.